Why is there no sound?
The pen display is a kind of computer input and output device. After connecting the PD1 to 220, the computer has no sound because the computer misjudged that the DON 220 is an output device, so the computer has no sound. Click on System Preferences. Find sound output. Select internal speakers. In order to meet the needs of consumers, GAOMON now produces 10 displays that can be plugged into headphones such as PD1220 and PD1320.